Minnesota. It was dark and overcast, with long gray hair and eyes that stared through me like I was glass. I asked, where are you going to? He said, I'm the wind, I'm just blowing through. And lit up a cigarette and began to talk. You see, the doctors told me that my body won't hold me, my lungs are turning black. I've been a lucky strikes fool since I was at school, now there ain't no turning back. They can't tell me how long I've got, maybe months, but maybe not. So I'm taking this bike and I'm riding to New York, because I wanna see my granddaughter one last time. I want to hold her close and feel her tiny heartbeat next to mine. I wanna see my son and the man he's become. Tell him I'm sorry for the things I've done, and I'd do it if I had to. I'm taking this bike and I'm riding to New York. Through the forests of Wisconsin that I knew as a boy, and past the skyline of Chicago, around the lakes of Illinois. I lay my head on a motel bed, my back is sore and my eyes turn red, and listen to the trucks roll past my door. And through the fields of Ohio, as the sunshine paints them gold, I'll run like a river runs, rapid, quick and cold. And I'll fly through Pennsylvania and New Jersey turnpike tolls, and I won't stop till I get to New York, because I wanna see my grandson one last time. I want to see his eyes sparkling and stare back into mine. Now my time is short, I wanna see my daughter, tell her I'm sorry for the things I've taught her, and I'd do it if I had to walk. Oh, I'm taking this bike and I'm riding to New York. Go up to the churchyard one last time. Lay flowers down for the woman that gave me the best years of my life. Oh, and I would do it if I had to walk. And I would do it if I had to walk. I'm taking this bike and I'm riding to New York.